Right now, we see a lot of interest in self-driving cars. We see, of course, Google has its self-driving cars, and Uber is really very interested in getting into that market. But really, I think where most of the action is going to be is in trucks. This can really raise the productivity of truck driving tremendously, because right now truck drivers are limited to driving 11 hours a day or 60 hours a week. With self-driving trucks, they're going to be able to roll 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Now, in an age of online shopping, this could impact every single component of the economy. Over the long term, there's really no reason to believe why self-driving trucks couldn't get going without drivers. And then you're talking about replacement of millions and millions of humans. So there could be a lot of people up in arms about this.